Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing good at home. Today we will start our English class from class 2. That is the third chapter, story part. And the title of the story is about teddy bears. How teddy bears got their name. Here is the story in your book. So I will explain it by reading. A long time ago, there was a man named Teddy Roosevelt. He was the president of America. A long time ago, a man named Teddy Roosevelt, and this man, he is the president of America at that time. He liked hunting very much. One day, he and his friend went to a forest. So this president, he liked to hunt very much. So one day, he and his friends, they went for hunting in a forest. They searched for 3 days for animals to hunt. The forest was very thick. They searched a lot but could not find any animal at all. So for 3 days, they went on hunting, but they did not get any animal to hunt. The next day, one of the men had an idea. So one of his men got an idea one day. He went deep into the forest with his dogs. So what did he do? He went with his dogs to the forest. The dogs caught the smell of a bear. Then, you all know, dogs, they have a powerful smell. They can smell of anything. So in the story also like that, the dogs, they caught a smell. They ran in the direction of the smell and chased down an old bear. So these dogs, as soon as they smelled the the smell of the bear came, they ran in the direction from where the smell came. The old bear was easy to capture. It could not run, it could hardly walk. So what happened? As the dogs went on chasing, they saw an old bear. And this old bear, it could not walk because it was very old. The men tied the bear to a tree. Then what did this man do? They tied that bear to a tree. Then they called the president and gave him a gun. "Mr. President," said the man, "here is a bear for you to shoot." So what, after tying that bear on a tree, they called for the president and they gave him a gun and told him to shoot the bear. The president looked at the bear. It was weak and hurt. He felt sad for the bear. He did not want to kill the helpless old animal. Then what did the president do? He looked at the bear and he did not feel like shooting the bear because it looked very helpless, very old and weak. "I do not want to shoot this animal," he said. "It is already in a lot of pain." He put the gun away. So what did he do? The president, he did not shoot the bear because the bear appearance came as very old and very weak. So he felt pity for the bear. Soon everyone in the country came to know about the story. They said that the president was very kind to an old bear. People read the story in newspapers. So soon the country, the whole America, came to know about the story, and they all read about this story in the newspaper. And they all encouraged, they all told good things about the president, that he is a very kind president. They saw cartoons on it. Even they have watched cartoons on this story. They talked about it in shops and at home. Everyone talked around the area, even at home in shops, and he became very famous for his generosity. One shopkeeper, a man called Maurice Mixon, used to make toy bears with his wife. Then one day what happened? In that country, there was a man, shopkeeper named Maurice Mixon. He had a toy shop, and with his wife, they used to make toy bears. He wrote a letter to the president. He asked, "Can I call my toy bears teddy bears, please?" So what the shopkeeper do? He wrote a letter to the president one day. And in that letter, it said, "Sir, can I call my toy bears teddy bears?" Means, can I call the toys that I make, means the bear toys that I make, can I give them the name teddy bears? President Teddy Roosevelt said, yes, since then we call them teddy bear. So the reply came back, the president told, yes, you can give them teddy bears. And this is how the teddy bear got their name. So from this lesson, here I have written some meanings. You have to learn these meanings and you have to write in your copy also. The first one is hunting. Hunting means to kill. The second one, searched. Searched means found out. Then third one is thick. Thick means deep. Fourth one, chase. Chase means run after. Then fifth one, capture. Capture means to catch. Then sixth one, helpless. Helpless means weak. Then seventh one, everyone. Everyone means all, whole. Then eighth one, kind. Kind means generous. Then ninth one, letter, a written message. Then tenth, shopkeeper. Shopkeeper means one who owns a shop. These are the word meanings you have to learn. Okay, next we will see the question answer of the lesson teddy bear. So let us start. The first question is, who was the president of America? The answer is Teddy Roosevelt was the president of America. Then second question, what did he like very much? He liked hunting very much. Here he means the president.